view the match, what she said about Rio 2016 makes me want to see more interviews. 2-2, head to head.
That's right, yeah, they've played four times. Wonderful, wonderful to see. Great timing, pace, and position. Hang into her strength, so she needs to change the conveyor belt coming through all the time.
Ready to punch back aggressively. Two game points here for Hayata. Only one needed, backhand parallel, and 11-8.
Video analysis and see how people play and what serves they do, but actually play against it yourself.
And I will say that her and Mima Ito spending a lot of time in the practice hall.
Double happiness.
Yeah, top of the net and the edge of the table. That's Bella Livshin right there. Can save the timeout, can come back on her own. Missing the con, I'd say, throughout the match so far.
Yeah, good variation.
That's it, it's the game, 13-11. Cha Hyo Sim takes it. Game 13-11 over Hina Hayata.
Ito plays against defense.
Now doing that high-risk play. Here we go, back from the timeout. Hina Hayata on the receive. 3 points in a row out of the timeout, not too shabby. Oh, the Fan Jindong to attack first and win the points. So let's see how the timeout affects Cha. Back into the Oh, the defensive game, the lobs from Cha. Look at this. Way behind the table here. I didn't think we'd see this. Is she gonna turn? Oh, off the bounce! With her second serve here. Oh, world class! Starting off with the serve. Strawberry.
More away from the backhand side of Hayata, playing into the body.
Back it or something. Hayata does it with the slow one. What a surprise. She'd been playing speed the whole time, and the smiles.